Hello mga langga, I'm back. This is Sanjay Vlog at your service. So for today's vlog, ang share ko naman sa inyo ay hiring ng factory worker. So nakikita nyo, post po yan ng Jedical International Manpower Services, INC. And nag-accept po sila ng factory worker. So nakalagay dyan na apply online at so ayan, makikita nyo po yung kanilang website and you may send your application online. So nakalagay po dyan ang dapat nyong pagsisendan ng inyong application. So hindi po sila nag-a-accept ng walk-in. Kailangan po kayong mag-apply online. Pwede nyong i-visit yung kanilang Facebook page para mas maliwanagan po kayo sa mga dapat nyong ipasa. So, nakalagay po dyan na ang Taiwan Hiring, sabi, salary offer is 25,250 Taiwan dollar is equivalent sa 45,450 in Philippine money. So, weekly webcam interview and ang kailangan nila is 47 production operator. Nakalagay po dyan na female 20 to 30 years old, 155 cm above in height, college or vocational graduate, at least 2-year course and no tattoo. And then meron ding isa, 45 factory worker, male and female, 20 to 30 years old din, 165 cm above in height sa lalaki, 155 cm above in height sa babae, college or vocational graduate, at least 2-year course, with or without experience, ex-Taiwan, are welcome to apply. Meron din pong nakalagay na 50 machine operator, male, 20 to 30 years old, 165 cm above in height, college or vocational graduate, at least 2 years course, and no tattoo. And also nakalagay din po na must be fully vaccinated with booster and vax cert. So you may send your application through our website. So nakalagay na po dyan yung website nila. And nakalagay din po dyan yung kanilang address. So pero hindi po sila nag-accept ng walk-in. Kaya kayo po ay mag-a-apply through online lamang po. And kailangan nyo pong ipasa na rin siguro yung kanilang mga hinihiling na requirements. So kung kayo po ay qualified sa hiring na ito, pwede po kayong mag-try na mag-apply dahil online lang naman. So wala namang mawawala sa inyo. And good luck sa inyong application and magkita-kita tayo dito sa Taiwan. God bless! Bye-bye!